So I don't know if there's anybody else that's a pastor that's wanting to come lead in prayer. But let's all hold hands and pray on the situation.
We're doing, we're ready, come on.
It's okay to touch somebody's hand. This is how we show we are united and we cannot be broken. Everybody needs to grab a hand.